Hello boys, Bushcraft Doe Brian Bolt. We're going to do an application of the constrictor knot. Like I said on the previous video, a constrictor knot is it's a binding knot, and we're going to use it today for doing a square lashing. So without further ado, we will crack on. Okay, like last night, get your loop, twist it. Put the other one over the top of it. Get your position. Pull it tight. There's the constrictor knot to start the square lashing. And the square lashing is for like shelter building, putting two sticks together. Okay? We want to go round. That's that part of the square lashing. And now we want to make this go round and pull it tight. And we're going to close it off with a clove hitch. So here we go. There we go boys, there is a square lashing. Start it with a constrictor knot and finish with a clove hitch. Okay guys, see you later, bye bye.